You know, our football team has always done a great job, I think, in terms of focusing on the present, focusing on the moment, especially in your first game. I don't think people look too far in advance. You know, they're pretty much everybody concentrates on that first game, and our focus is entirely on Western. It has been here since probably late last week. We're looking forward to the moment. But I'm not concerned about that at all. We have a pretty mature football team in terms of a lot of fifth-year seniors and things of that nature. We also have a short memory, or a long memory. I guess it would be a long memory.
Do you embrace these games with the Westerns, the Centrals, and the Easterns? I ask that because you make a bigger headline if you lose than if you win. So is it a everything to lose and nothing to gain kind of game, or how do you look at these rivalry, these games with these in-state teams?
Well, I don't look at it like that. Every game, they all count one. As Coach Perlis used to say, they all count one. When we made the decision to do this and make it 3-for-1 with one of the times going away to play, it was because we wanted to create a community event in the state of Michigan. And it was because the economy in the state of Michigan being what it was, we could help the economy in the state of Michigan. And that's why we did it. We wanted to create a community event in a Kalamazoo. We wanted to fill the hotels in that area. We wanted to bring commerce to the city of Kalamazoo rather than take this down to Florida and play someplace else, somewhere, someplace. Because we were going to have to play I think we were slated to play Florida Atlantic in their new stadium at one point in time when we made this decision. So with that in mind, we're up. This is the time that we're up playing this game. We did it against Central a couple years back, and I think it did the same thing for Central. It was a community event. And I just think it's good for the state of Michigan, and that's why we've done it. And I'm not sure beyond this time, it was a one-time deal. So it's 3-for-1. Consequently, they come here three different times, and the payout is what it is, but it's beneficial to us. So it's a business deal as well.
Mark,
we're going to just line up and play wherever they tell us to go.